and expecting nobody. Oh, I don't think I caught it in time. The phone was ringing. And my parents know my phone number. And they aren't African American. So there's an African American female ringing my place. Hear him shaking the clamor and shit? Hear it? Now you see what I'm saying? About these witches and shit? I saying about them being, some of them being black ladies and doing the whole black family thing and being all like, oh, wow, wow, wow. Even though really they're the bad people. There it is. See? And there's no way that she could have confused 103 and 302. So, we didn't catch her. I don't know if the film reacted fast enough to catch her ringing here. And she ain't randomly ringing in apartments either, see? So, I wasn't fast enough to catch her ringing the place, but you caught the clamor. She comes up to my window at night, and I go shake, 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 shake like that with that thing, and then take off and hide. And then come back and do it again, and then do it again, and then do it again, and then do it again. So, now you see what I'm saying about how I don't know what's up with this bitch, but she always comes back every once in a while to cause a problem. 50 Bucks says that she's the one playing the position right now to figure out whether I'm here today, to find out whether they can just come in, change locks, and say, oh, we're serving you the paperwork after the fact. Because that's what they'll do here. They're criminal motherfuckers. Oh, and no big surprise either. If this bitch would be out and about at the same time. She parked up in front of the place and was watching, I wouldn't be surprised. They are fucking weird. That family is another one of those families I'm talking about where even the little kids swear up and down they see demons and, then the demons tell them to do things. And they report this shit to me like I'm supposed to know what the fuck they're talking about. When... beyond it happening way too many times to me in this life to not be something, that's one thing. But me trying to admit to, oh yeah, blah, 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 blah. Fuck if I know. Either way, this is the kind of shit I'm talking about. And this is why I got a film. People who harass me, don't know me, cause me problems, all because they're part of a club they should have never fucking joined up with.